Ladies, I'm Jeffrey with Playbill. So excited to be here.
Hi.
Well, first of all, congratulations on this new move to Netflix. I just watched seasons 1 and 2 over again, and now watch season 3. With this new move, you're going to have your old fans coming to Netflix, but then people, a whole new audience who get to watch it. And so I was talking with some of our employees. How would you guys describe the comedy of Girls5Eva?
Fast.
Yes. Yeah.
Fast.
Dense.
Dense.
Yeah.
Hard comedy with heart. That's what
I love that.
Yeah.
And songs.
And
dancing. And costumes.
Well, that brings me up to my next question.
And older lesbians.
And God bless you for that. Absolutely.
And younger, newly single people.
There's so much great comedy in the music, especially like you have Sweet and Low Daddy, you have BPE, and then my personal favorite, New York Lonely Boy, which is kind of my story because I'm an only child raised in New York City. So very much was like, okay, shots fired. But I was wondering, what are some of your favorite songs from over the 3 seasons?
I love Four Stars.
Every season Sarah writes a banger.
Yeah.
A banger.
Uh-huh. Yeah. A real banger. Yeah. I like Dream Girlfriends.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Because our dads are dead, so you never have to meet them get asked why you left school.
Yeah.
Those are the lyrics.
Yes. Hit the hard-hitting question.
Yeah.
I actually love New York Lonely Boys, too. That's one of my favorites.
Love it.
That's probably the song people mention the most, to me at least. They're like, that moment.
Yeah,
a lot of only children.
The great thing about that one, too, is that the comedy is like slipped in because it's such a great song and you're listening to it in that kind of Simon and Garfunkel feel. Yeah. And then you're listening to how funny it is.
Right.
Yeah. I actually also love our theme song.
Me too.
Because we have this strange title for the show.
Yeah.
And you know, I just want to sing it so you know what. That's why actually I sing it. And people are like, girls, and I start singing because forever is too short. Like, I just start singing it. I think it's a great theme song.
Yes.
That's amazing.
Absolutely. So I was also wondering, so with so many girl groups, boy groups of that era, a lot of them have like their signature moves. Everyone knows NSYNC's Bye Bye Bye. TLC has their like shrug. What would you guys ever say with like Girls5Eva's like signature dance moves?
Girls5Eva.
Clearly
we... Yeah, signature.
Clearly we're
emblazoned on the brain.
Yes.
I don't know.
I thought it's something with the microphone in one hand and a step touch.
I think we're the step touch.
I think it's the step touch.
Some flourishes.
Step touch.
Some flourishes.
Step touch.
Step together. Step together.
Yes. No, I think you're right. I think it's...
We've only done that one time.
A lot of pointing, Renee, a lot of that 90s girl group.
I love that. And so this season, on 3rd season, you guys are on tour, you're on the road. So I'm interested, for each of your characters, what is on that rider for your group?
Well, like when what's you guys on going, the rider?
What's
oh,
on
man.
Your rider?
Oh, that's a great question.
Lots of Cheez-Its.
Mm. Gloria loves Cheez-Its?
I don't know. I was thinking something salty and we're going across America.
Mm-hmm. It's a great
probably one. A Tempur-Pedic pillow for side sleepers.
Mm-hmm. Something to rescue animals.
Hair.
Hair. You have hair.
A humane trap in case I come across something.
Yeah. Some way to freshen up a wig.
I feel like summer's just like gummy bears would be fine.
Also, our tour is self-funded, so we really... have low expectations.
Exactly.
As long as you don't see bugs that are alive in the room. You what?
I said, Don doesn't need anything.
Don's going to just use
whatever's left over.
Don just wants a soaker tub.
Yeah, Don wants a remote control for the television.
Meanwhile, Wiki's writer is like...
And Gloria's is practical. It's like, in case there's not good air in the room, an air filter of some sort.
What's on your writer in real life?
If I'm doing, like, the bare minimum is a bottle of bourbon and something to make tea with, and, like, a protein bar in case I'm really hungry.
Do you put bourbon in tea?
Sometimes. I might have just a couple of sips of bourbon. It's just, it warms my throat up in a particular way, and I get very drunk, and I enjoy it.
Yes, we're learning.
We are learning. Yeah. Well, ladies, thank you so much for speaking with me today, and we'll see Girls5Eva Season 3 on March 14th.
We're so excited.
Awesome. Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.